Welcome to the history of technical analysis. In this video, we will be taking a deep dive into the origins and evolution of this powerful tool for predicting stock market movements. Technical analysis has its roots in the late 19th century, when stock market participants began to notice patterns in the price movements of stocks. These early analysts used tools like stock ticker machines and bar charts to track these patterns. One of the first known practitioners of technical analysis was Charles Dow, who in the late 1800s developed the Dow Jones Industrial Average, an index that tracks the performance of 30 large publicly traded companies. Dow also wrote editorials in which he outlined his belief in the importance of studying price movements to predict future market trends. In the early 20th century, a number of other analysts began to develop their own methods for studying price movements, including William P. Hamilton, who wrote a series of articles for the Wall Street Journal outlining his methods for studying market trends. In the 1940s and 1950s, a number of new tools and techniques were developed that are still used by technical analysts today. One of the most important of these is the moving average, which is used to smooth out price data and identify trends. Another important development from this period was the Relative Strength Index, RSI, which is used to identify overbought and oversold conditions in the market. In the 1960s, a number of other tools and techniques were developed, including candlestick charting, which is used to identify patterns in the price data, and Elliott wave analysis, which is used to identify patterns in the market that are not visible on the price chart. These new tools and techniques helped to make TA a more powerful tool for predicting future market movements. In recent years, there has been a renewed interest in technical analysis, as traders and investors have come to appreciate its ability to predict future market movements. Today, TA is used by traders and investors of all experience levels, from amateurs to professional money managers. The rise of technology has also played a role in the renewed popularity of TA. With the advent of powerful computers and the internet, it is now easier than ever for traders and investors to access and analyze large amounts of data. Today, technical analysis is used in conjunction with other forms of analysis such as fundamental analysis and sentiment analysis to get a more complete picture of the market. It's a powerful tool for predicting future market movements, but it's important to remember that it's not a perfect. So far, we've covered the history of TA, how it evolved, and how it's been used in the past. Now we'll take a look at the future possibilities of technical analysis. The future of technical analysis is likely to be shaped by the growing use of artificial intelligence, machine learning, and big data. These technologies will enable analysts to process vast amounts of data and identify patterns that would otherwise be difficult or impossible to detect. Additionally, with the increasing popularity of social media, it is expected that sentiment analysis will play an important role in TA. This will involve using data from social media platforms to gauge the mood of the market and predict future price movements. Another future possibility is the integration of TA with blockchain technology. This can enable the creation of smart contracts that automatically execute trades based on technical analysis signals, thus increasing the efficiency of the trading process. These are just a few of the possible future developments in TA, and it will be interesting to see how these technologies will shape the field in the coming years.